Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Welcome, my friends, and welcome, Isaac and Friends Nation, to another Isaac and Friends video. Playing Batman Gotham Knights. Because, you know, I gotta at least try to finish at least one of these games. Now, let me see if we can actually craft anything for... I mean, not really.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Yeah, he's not giving
Knowing
you flowers.
I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
Yeah. That sounds about right. That to say, I don't think he's actually talking flowers, folks. Just saying. Probably not talking flowers. What do you think, kidder? You think he's talking flowers, huh? Meow, no, I'm a cat. I go meow. Yay. I like my red hood. All right. Okay, where's the entrances? Congratulations, you're shooting your own dude. Punching bad guys. So we're gonna get a... Well, there's no money left for you to do it with. Is it me, or was I the only one that halfway expected him to just punch him in the crotch?
I can't stay here.
I mean, maybe it's just me, but that sounds about, you know, about Red Hood style, right? Good old fist to the crotch.
You're back.
Wonderful.
Switch to Nightwing.
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know. Sometimes...
Hi, Kitty! Hi, kitty, kitty. Hello. Meow. Aww. We have a cat, everybody. Oh, nope. Cat's gone to lap. He's like, meow. That's all. Boo! Pussy cat, meow, meow, meow. I'm gonna love my cat all day long. Meow. Like I am a cat. No! Not loves! But who are we all kidding? We all know Moon Pie is just the absolute love muffin. Because that is pretty much Moon Pie's MO, like, love me, I am cuddly, love me, purr, 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 purr. So I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Yesterday was kind of eventful for me. I guess not so much yesterday, but the day before now, since it's like, I'm recording this like early in the morning Sunday, at like 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, because that's when I'm awake. What happens is when you work as a Walmart cashier until 11 o'clock at night, you tend to wake up and go, ah, well, I'm still up, might as well do something. So I have time to do recordings and stuff all the time. Ah, boo. Yeah, oh, boo.
All nearby units, please return to Central. Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
I was getting ambushed, but I guess that got blown out the window. Oh, I'm not the sidekick anymore. Really? And of course it takes a bunch of stuff from me too. At any rate, too, by the way, back to my story. So, the other day, I'm working the register like I normally do, and this lady comes to my register. At first, I'm like, I'm just another customer. Seemed to act a little weird. Started asking for cigarettes. I said, okay, what kind? Kept saying, I want cigarettes. What kind? You know, I'm basically trying to get her to tell me, you know, I want, you know, Marlboro, or I want something along the lines. Like, I'm working the tobacco register, so I'm just trying to get her to actually tell me what she's wanting here. It didn't help either that they made it start out where it started out with like more than less than half health, and I got double of these guys. Not as good as it could have been, but hey. No, you're gonna make me have to go back to the belfry to change to the gear I just made? Really? Come on, game. the lieutenant.
That's really Nightwing.
Guess this is the perfect spot for an ambush. Nightwing. It's been a while. Where you been? I was expecting your boss.
I've been traveling abroad, finding myself, seeing the sights. In Bloodhaven, mostly.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
I doubt I'll have any more sway with the new commissioner than you do.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
So the good ones are left to fight or give in to the pressure. The force sounds worse than ever.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Of course. Anyone crazy enough to fight crime in this city is worth fighting for.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
It's nice to see you too, Montoya.
Hi. At this point, we might as well go back to to Batgirl. Yeah, this game does not really help you explore other characters very well, does it? No. Meow, I'm a kitty. I'm a furry. Meow, meow. Yeah, I'm trying to get you to sit on my shoulders the right way, so you're not in the way. And you're like, meow.
Master,
meow.
I do hope the night wasn't too rude.
I'm a cat. You won't stop me. Sure, we can always use some extra health. That's always helpful. See? Why? It's all the good gear. Then again, it's probably all anytime you start out with the bat, they get all the good gear. Here's a cat. Here's a cat. He's a cat. He's the first cat. Yeah. It will. No, don't put me down. But I had to put you down so I can play the game for all the nice people watching us, baby. Mule, father, mule. Are you a little baby? Are you a little baby? You're so fucking cute. This is giving me the really dad look. Aww.
get her.
Here we go.
Nearby units, please respond to Lower Gotham. Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
Let's get started.
Sorry, no hacking today. I think you all are the ones who are not going to get remembered here. What the? Really? Oh, of course. Nope, not that. Go down, you big beluga. Thanks, I'll take those back.
Hmm.
Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That would explain how they got in. Better check if you can find an opening.
Here's a maintenance door, but he won't let me go in because, you know, video game is like, no, not the obvious ninja way. Screw you, man. No, you have to go through the front door because we said so. Well. No. Oh, for frick. No, I don't want to do that one. Don't want up, down. Oh.
Don't mind if I do.
Put the. Let's see what's going on in Star Labs.
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
You move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
The client was right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time.
Still up and running.
About that. Looks like the regulators hacked the system to target anyone who isn't wearing their gear. You'll need to walk softly in there.
Stealing a lot of data from the servers.
Someone finds us. Isn't that what the charge for?
You're done.
What was that?
That is some poor footwork.
Employee land. Something tells me the coffee machine's probably not working right about now.
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is.
In the event of an emergency, such as a parasite escape. Mr. Free. The core.
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Damn it. You'll have to stop them before they get what they're after.
Yeah, she's dead.
Barbara, what did I tell you?
Please check in before proceeding farther into the facility. Visitors must display their badges at all times. Failure to do so may result in detainment.
He has a lot to be disturbed.
Wait, I remember what happened last time. I'm on it. Are we close enough, scientists, when time is done with
no one notices me just, you know, ziplining through the air. Guess they notice now.
Breeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. These people didn't deserve this. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
Looks like you're not gonna get into this one either. Yeah. You going to the ICU. There's only ever one minion that actually got the idea of literally seeing Batman ruffling through his boss's underwear drawer to get evidence. Closes the door and pretends not to have seen Batman.
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Let me guess, Mr. Freeze is gonna be in there. Dr. Victor Freeze.
One of his proteges would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Yeah, they probably won't be alive long enough. Emma, worry about scientists first, regulators later. From what I'm seeing, it's not like these guys are just gonna, you know, politely wait while you... It's not like the scientists can politely wait while you beat up a bunch of dudes. Mash away, but mash away. By the time we're done beating this whole gang up, because that seems to be exactly what we're doing, how many people did they bring? Dang. As the scientists are now thoroughly dead, there's no point in...
Safety parameters compromised.
That's the idea.
It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Oh, joy. Well, it's Mr. Freeze. Thanks, game. All right, everybody, this is a good place for us to stop today's video. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Stay safe, my friends. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below.
Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.